Hi, my name's Mark Fensome, product specialist at Canon Europe, and I'm here with the RF 5.2mm F2.8L dual fisheye lens. And today I'm going to go through with you how to use the EOS VR Utility and EOS VR Plugin for Adobe Premiere Pro. Canon's EOS VR system makes the process of converting your circular fisheye images into a standard equirectangular VR format an incredibly simple process. To do this, you just need one of two applications, either Canon's EOS VR Utility or Canon EOS VR Plugin for Adobe Premiere Pro. So let's go look at these now. Simply open EOS VR Utility. On the left-hand side, there'll be a file window which you can direct to your folder, which has all your files in it. And then simply select the single VR file, which has both left and right eye images in it, and open that file. On the right-hand side, you'll see the equirectangular conversion checkbox. If you uncheck this, this will then show you the dual fisheye view. Checking that back again will bring you back to the equirectangular conversion view, along with the ability to do any minor adjustments to pan, tilt and roll should you desire. You could go straight to export now if you wanted to, or if you want to, check the images first or the video first by pressing the play button, and then you can mark your input endpoints or your out points as well, so you can crop the image upon export. A LUT button also applies a LUT, this being the BT709 wide dynamic range, and you can check how it can look upon output. Then basically you're ready to export, and selecting the export button will bring up the export window, allowing you to choose the file format you wish to export to. This can be anything from a 10-bit or 16-bit DPX file, MP4 files, or various Apple ProRes files. You'll also be given the option to choose the resolution up to full 8K. I've now got the latest version of Adobe Premiere Pro open, and we're ready to import our VR files. So go to File, Import, and then select the media you want to import. You can then drag and drop these into your timeline and edit them as you would do your normal video, adding in more files or adding in ambisonic audio if you'd like. When importing the videos into the media window in Premiere Pro, you'll find that the plugin has already converted them into an equirectangular conversion and also switched them from left to right eye, so they are already ready for you to drop into your timeline. For a different view, there's a VR video display within Premiere. Clicking on this will give you a monoscopic view where you can scroll left or right, up and down, and check your image as it would look in a 2D format. Toggle this off and you go back to the standard stereoscopic sort of view. And then we're ready for export. Go to File, Export, and Media. Actually brings up our export window. And you can check to make sure you're happy with all the settings that are there. But the main thing to make sure we've got selected is down here at the bottom where it's got video is VR, sure that is selected, side by side, and it's horizontal field of view 180 and vertical field of view 180. And then we're just ready to export. As you can see, it's as simple as that. There's no stitching required and makes for a very simple and efficient post-production workflow process. I hope you've enjoyed watching this video, and I'll see you next time.